It's quick video, it's the rebuild on the 1918 frame. I've kept the original amateur bar. Obviously I've added some new parts to it. Really, really heavy old frame. We're on 6.5 volts. Bear in mind, it's a single spring on this one, so I wouldn't worry too much about the FT numbers. Anyway. Nice hard titter. I don't know if you'll see the stroke there. Obviously, one slow down, see it, mate, but actually, medium speeds. Just a wee fun couple of the past afternoon. Okay, once again, thanks for watching.